Clear that up later.
glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking? Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
What are you doing out here all alone?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass. Sorry I had to drag.
Don't worry. This is just an average.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left.
Her best men?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Search parties. Found their bodies the next day and the corpses of the Shadow Carja animals. Yeah, well, when I find...
You don't have any idea what...
No, but it must have been urgent. A message, a...
Why would the Shadow...
Because they hate us, and Ursa most of all. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but...
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so...
Well, I'm...
Don't get used to it.
All right.
Come on, follow me.
Good. I can use this. Territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the clan. Almost there. All right, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
They look like...
I need to find the bastards that did this.
Scattered there. Look at his moon. Never fired. Good. could be something around that might flip.
This is the spot where we found...
Let's see what I can...
All right.
These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
I get why they wanted to be dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
There! Looks like you need some light.
No mercy!
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Don't lose your...
Thank you.
Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. These look like Vanguard. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Those rocks. They're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but it must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
Then why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.